I now see the inspiration for Mr. Potato Head. That's stupid. Perusing. Sorry, MENJ, but you have already lost. No tomo. Ramadan was good to you. LOL. Too much KFC? Yes, I actually had very good KFC. Thank you very much. Hawk smash. Ha 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 ha. What do mass? With a weird name like that, yeah, I can understand why you call yourself Hulk Smash. You probably look like the Hulk. Jung says, Takia, Takia, Takia. The principle of defending Islam. Smiley face laughing, smiley face laughing, smiley face laughing. Well, Mr. Jung, I think you haven't read Romans 3:7, or probably you need to read Philippians 1:18. Or perhaps you need to read 2 Corinthians 9:20. Raw 23. You seems, wrong spelling, ready to declare a nap. I think you need to correct your English first before telling people to take a nap. Another comment from James Akuta. Islam is for the weak-minded. Well, I would say the same for Christians, actually. Christianity is for the weak-minded. Ashad Rana. No! Exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark. Your English is not good enough to debate. I'm sure you could debate in your own language. Well, I can speak Malay, I can speak English. I'm learning Arabic, so soon I should be able to speak in Arabic, and I'm learning Mandarin. So which language do you want me to speak? Sam Thomas, you fear a debate with David Wood. No, I do not fear David Wood at all. I actually predate him. My career actually began before he even came into the scene and became infamous as he is known today. So why should I be afraid of David Wood? I would think that it is the other way around. Samuel Dark, I just came over to dislike. Yes, you just came over to dislike my video like the good donkey you are. The donkey of David Wood. Kingcraft, psychopath, the psychotic puff pastry. Well, English is not my first language, so there would probably be some mispronunciations on my side, but I can most certainly assure you that my English is still better than yours. And psychopath or psychopath, it actually means the same thing. David Wood is a psychopath. David Wood is a psychopath. So, Joachim Escura, in huge caps, hate speech. Well, if you were going to call my video hate speech, I think you should be the first one to flag David Wood for hate speech, because his channel is based on hate speech. He makes money from hate speech. So there you go, Mr. Joachim Akura. Copper Jahrin, if David Wood lies, Quran lie too. Well, to be honest, I can't see the correlation, because the Quran is much more superior than whatever David Wood could say against it. If David Wood lies, he's a liar. The Quran will never lie. Only idiot donkeys like the followers of David Wood would think that the Quran lies. Not surprising, because they follow a psychopath. Richie JV, you're fun. Not really sure what that meant, yeah, but yeah, I am a fun person in real life. I don't go around chewing the pages of the Bible like what your master did to the Quran. So yeah, I am a fun guy. Thank you very much. Trinity Apologetics. Challenge David Wood to a public debate, then and post it on YouTube for all to see. That wasn't the reason why I decided to declare war on David Wood, and that is not my intention at all. My intention is to refute his videos one by one and to expose him for the psychopath he really is.